Steven Stamkos, number 91 in white, has had the most of anyone. 17 scoring chances. And here comes another maybe. A shot right off the pipe! Came on across now for the carry back up. Nudge back on now to Versteeg and Versteeg. Then Carl. Then Kalorn. Gliding along Stamkos, fed it back over to Popola. Then Stamkos again, side of the net! Oh, and that one skittered just wide on a play made by Crawford. What a combination. Now it's on to Seabrook. Dropped it back on for the carry on by Saad. Dealt it to Hossa. Hossa back. Seabrook drive. Save made by Bishop. Another one by Hossa. It's wide. Around behind, it's taken again by Sharp. That one blocked aside. Jabbed right back along and out. Directed back by Paquette. Delayed and thrown right back out again. And it skipped away from Callahan, who does catch up to it. Callahan behind, able to peel away from Keith. Steered one in front. Paquette pulled the trigger. Could get it through. Callahan is checked off by Richard. Gives it on the wing to Taves and drives for the net. Taves' a shot that's blocked down. After it was Sharp. Punched on now, and here's Stamkos moving on in. Robert, he waits. Save made by Crawford. Bounce free off of Palat and a two-on-one. A three-on-one. Shaw feeds it around for Desjardins. Diving out was Bishop, and it's littered wide. Now it's Desjardins again. Gives it on back. Van Riemsdyk's shot was directed to the glass by Shaw. Bishop tangled up. His helmet mask comes off and along, and a glove down on a leaping grab by Shaw. Twisted on out of Krieger. Threw one, and that ricocheted wide. Wow. Onto the back it comes to Jelmerson. Dealing it back around once more. It's Krieger feeding it. Sharp a shot. That save made brilliantly there by Bishop. Again, Sharp another shot directed to the glass by Filppula. Sent high by Paquette. Settled down, but could not be controlled by Brown. Touched right back up to Kane on the wing. Laying one across, and it's Keith, the shot on save. Rebound, he scores! All right, back again, and got it onto Kane. Led to the back to Seabrook. Seabrook fires off the post, and it skipped wide on the rebound off of Bishop. Played across now for Keith. Here's Keith wiring one, and a save made by Bishop. Dropped it on further for Richards. Sidestep one, looks to the back. Holds and shot one. It's blocked around in front. Another try on the backhand by Saad. Would not go. Taken by Kane. Fed for Richards. Across to Saad. Has to drop back defensively, but it's taken along by Hossa. Picks up Taves and hands to him. Sized up by Garrison. Taves got it back. Jelmerson there. Blast! Oh, and a stop. Scramble in front. Sprawling is Bishop. And the puck winds up tangled underneath some players. Turns around behind. Block fed. Coburn shut at one. And is blocked down. And now it's brought right back up by Saad. Moving back up with Kane. Drops it to Richards. Across to Kane. He scores! Further now for Stamkos and worked in deep. Gets it back from Johnson and hands it on to Strawman. Giving it on across and Kucherov shot knocked out. Another try saved by Robert and he grabs it out of the air! Five to go. For the third time in 6 years, the Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions. Steps forward and Steven Stamkos of the Lightning. Two gallant warriors.
The Conn Smythe Trophy goes to the most valuable player in the playoffs. The unanimous selection, Duncan Keith. Captain Jonathan Taves, it's your honor to hoist the Stanley Cup.